up, guys? Nathan Waitinas at Thayer Honda, bringing you my pre-owned pick of the week. This beautiful 2009 CR-V EXL with navigation, with all-wheel drive, under 10 grand. This is a great value. That's why I've chosen it as my pick of the week. Let's check this thing out.
All right, guys. So this beautiful local trade-in, I actually took it in on trade myself. Really great car. They took good care of it here, and then we took great care of it when we took it in. Kept everything up with the maintenance. You put four brand new tires on the vehicle as well. Really nice looking car. Nice compact SUV. Very easy to park. It does have a backup camera, which is really nice. 2009, not very many cars had backup cameras in that year. So let's take a look in the back. Very spacious. Ton of room. Great utility. Really do like that they have nice WeatherTech cargo tray in there as well. Then you've got this nice privacy color cover. You could fold it up, remove it. Easy to lay the seats down nice and flat. Got your nice instructions on how to do that right there as well. Really great looking car. Urban titanium is the color, I believe. Very clean on the inside as well here. As you can see, those all other mats, they cover all the way over across there. Super easy to lay the seats down. Got a nice pass through there. And of course, cup holder here as well. Let's hop on in. Got your power adjustable driver's seat with your lumbar support there. These are heated leather seats. Good WeatherTech mats protecting it. I like how these mats, they go all the way across right there. Good space for the cup holders. Lots of storage on here as well. You even have a little storage cubby down here too. So let's start this thing up. So 144,000 miles. When you drive this thing, it does not drive like a car that has that many miles. Really, really great vehicle. Honda navigation system here as well. So pull that right up there. Nice to have. Heated seats, high and low. You do have your dual zone climate control, so each person can set their own side. If you put it on dual, then you can adjust your side independently. So this does actually have a CD player. Show you how you access that. Kind of cool, it actually pops open just like that. Apparently you're not supposed to put your coffee on that. So this is not a coffee tray. So you can go ahead and load CDs into there. Close right up just like that. Really neat system. Let's take a look at the backup camera here. So great view on the backup camera. Nice to have that for 2009. Hard to find cars under 10 grand that are in great condition that actually have that. So let's bring it up to our conversation mirror here. So if you guys know anybody looking for a car like this, under 10 grand, all-wheel drive with leather, it's a great vehicle, local trade-in. Give me a shot here at Thayer Honda, 419-354-2222. Just ask for Nathan. Appreciate all your guys' support. Look forward to talking to you if you need anything. Once again, Nathan at Thayer Honda. You guys take care. Have an awesome week. See you guys.